Why you always trying to toss me off the ledge? I'm on the edge and thoughts are falling, it's got me lost again. So nod your head and stop the talking, a problem descends from all that you spoke, and instead of absorbing a raw intent. And sure, hope you would have bothered if it wasn't dead, or because you're not impressed by what is said by honest men. It's true talk, I've got a few folks but I conquer them, with two drops of a tune chop caused by an author's pen. And I do lots that I should not, but I've been on the fence, with good stock to my two pockets plotting what it meant. And it looks wrong but I do mob, it's my obnoxious head as I lose bonds with a few I used to call my cautious friends. The view I've got is crude and warped, but it often depends on who could spot the use in war with it causing a death. I knew I should have looked for truth when it wasn't a trend. The youth's future's looking spookier because it's meant. I'm too tuned to the moon, reaching from what I've left, confused, cooking excuses, using a block of meds. Been proven useless but I normally offer a guess, usually followed by a stupid rhetorical yes. Looking for morals and sorrow, I blew it on stress, foot in a pothole tomorrow, I'm due a shot at less. New to the old hopes, I'm through with this nonsense, forget the lot told, cause I'm in queue for the horrible end. Caught in the web of anomalies, torture in my head, lost in the depths of a colony, taught to watch for feds. Born in a nest of dishonesty, shot in rotten eggs. Apologies to all the years that sent me off my rocker list. Conjure sense and anoint attempts to voice regrets, and choices left to wander tempting waters to the point is wet. Cause it's a pointless effect, avoiding debt, when you're followed by the monsters that employ you for watching your steps. So comprehend all this knowledge that I'm dropping, when you're lost for breath and falling in a corner of a sorrow suppressed. And so I crash, I conform it, a dock in defence. But I cross his hex, yeah, because the gods pretend the law's a mess, and that's all that I long to confess. Drawn in my desk as I'm taught to deflect, so they got slept like a cockroach, but squatting in a gobble's den. But when that was gone, there was corn on my cobwebs. I said there's corn on my cobwebs that caused death for my thoughts, let the whole spread. Yeah, I said there's corn on our cobwebs, it's complex, but it's not for the long stretch. I said there's corn on my cobwebs, compressed to the form of a lot less. I said there's corn on the cobwebs, and I object that content with a contempt.